काला आभा सिंह
शी हैज डिफेम्ड
राइट अद्वैता काला व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन वी हैवंट लर्नड आवर लेसंस इवन इन अ केस लाइक दिस लुक एट व्हाट वी आर डिस्कसिंग
Absolutely. And look at the priorities. I mean, the TMC spokesperson says that this is an insult to Bengal. This is an outrage. He's outraged by the fact that Bengal may be insulted because of this heinous happening. The chief minister wants to carry out rallies for the dignity of Bengal when a daughter of Bengal has been brutalized in this way and left half naked and bleeding from all parts of her body. It's about the pride of Bengal. These are the priorities. This is the same chief minister who continuously goes on to shame women. When the Park Street gang rape happened, she had made a point about it being an escort and these things happen. What does that mean? That maybe if the person is an escort, then they deserve it. When there was a minor who was raped and there was a panchayat leader whose nephew or son or someone like that was allegedly involved, she was asking if the 14-year-old child was pregnant or not. I mean, this is the kind of attitude the chief minister, a female chief minister of the state, might I add, has towards rapes and crimes, violent crimes against women. And this is a sexual crime. You don't need to know that the first couple of hours, the golden hour, in fact, is the most important if you want to solve it. What was happening at that time? The postmortem says that she was killed between 3 and 5 a.m. The family was informed at nearly 11 a.m. and rightly pointed out by the doctor that she had died by suicide. Who takes their clothes off and then dies by suicide? Are they idiots or do they think the public is an idiot? This is the kind of cover-up that has been going on. And they expect women to sit back and say, oh, this is against Bengal pride? Are you out of your mind? Doctors all over this country are protesting. It is the most noble profession. A doctor was murdered in a hospital. A doctor whose job it is to save lives was brutalized in a hospital. And it's about Bengal's pride? For heaven's sake, I mean, this is why it gets frustrating, Pranesh. It doesn't matter which state it happens in. What matters is the way these politicians react and respond. And try and spin even a devastating tragedy and a heinous act like this. It's an act of an animal. And the chief minister should be standing up against it, not fighting for some misplaced sense of pride.